time is flying. We're getting to the end of the current series, or possibly. The current series is on 2D game design. And so in two or three more weeks, when this series, as far as I've done, is over, I need to continue making more videos. So this is a chance for my Patreon supporters to vote. And again, I'm going to give you three options as normal. Option one, continue with 2D game design. And we'll just continue what we're doing. I might, you know, we'll probably build some sort of game. At this point, I just showed you some basics of designing the games. But we'll actually probably design a small game at this point if we continue that. So that's option one. Option two would be, oh, what was it going to be? I just went over this. I'm tired. Open source video editing. I will go over how to do some basic video editing and video editing concepts, and I'll go over both in Kaden Live, which is my video editor of choice, and also in Blender. So Blender will be a good option if you're not running Linux, since Kaden Live, at last I checked, does not support other operating systems, although there's no reason that it couldn't be ported at some point, because it uses MLT in the background, which is cross-platform. It uses Qt, or Qt, or whatever you want to call it, for the GUI, I believe, which is cross-platform. So definitely something that could be used in the future. Anyway, I'm getting off now. I'm tired. Did I say that already? And the third option would be application design. Well, we'll look a little bit at GUIs and basic forms, because most applications you make are forms, filling stuff out, searching through data, that sort of thing. And making stuff like that is super simple, but there are things you need to think about. And I'll just go over some of the things that I look for when I'm designing an application, and mainly I try to make my programs, my GUI interfaces, obviously cross-platform, which is super simple, but not just cross-platform, but easy to use on all devices. See, some programs are really convenient for touch screens, some are really convenient for keyboard, but it's important to try to make your application good for both. And that's usually my goal when I'm creating GUI interfaces and forms and stuff like that, to make sure that there's that little touch that if you're using a desktop computer, you can use it with just the keyboard and not have to touch the mouse, or at least touch the mouse as little as possible. But if you want to use the mouse or touch screen, you should be able to do that with typing as little as possible. So I try to make a good balance of that. So I'll just go over some of those concepts with you guys if that's chosen. So again, choice one, continue 2D game design. Choice two, go over open source video editing. Choice three, application design, GUI interface design, for basic forms and stuff that you'll use quite often when designing applications. So if you're a Patreon supporter, you should have received a link. And if you're watching this video on that link, there should be voting below. If you're not a Patreon supporter, think about becoming a Patreon supporter over at Patreon.com/Melex1000. There should be a link in the description of the video. And although it doesn't count as a vote, feel free to comment below and let me know which of these topics is your favorite so that I know what people are interested in. And if something gets voted up a lot in the comments but doesn't get picked by my Patreon supporters, I'll be sure to put it on a list for future voting. So that's it. Hope you're all having a great summer. It's extremely hot here in Florida. How about where you're at? Have a great day.